So I've just sat down for hours trying to think of a new design for our wand, and then I realised I've been staring at it the whole time. So I quickly loaded up my 3D printer with the right colours, let the printer do its thing, and after a couple of short hours, there you have it, a pencil magic wand. I wonder if this will help with my next idea.